So welcome back again mga Lods, magandang umaga, magandang gabi. For today video topic mga Lods, i-share ko naman sa inyo kung ano yung mga valid IDs na tinatanggap sa LBC for remittance. So ito mga Lods, umpisa na natin. So ito nakalagay mga Lods, what valid IDs does LBC accept? So basahin natin isa-isa mga Lods. Here is a list of IDs that we accept. So ito, una, Professional Regulator Commission ID, PRC. Next, National Bureau of Investigation, NBI Clearance. Next, New Postal ID, PBC Card. LBC will no longer accept paper-based postal card. So hindi sila... So hindi sila tumatanggap ng ano mga Lods ng mga postal ID na paper card na laminated. So yung tinatanggap nila yung PBC card na bago na. So next, GSISE card. Next, SSS card. Next, Unified Multi-Purpose ID UMID, the single ID card of SSS, GSIS, PhilHealth, and Pag-ibig members. Next, Senior Citizen Card. Next, ID issued by the government, owned and controlled corporation, GOCC.LBC accept. So, yan. Next, HDMF Pag-ibig card, LBC will no accept the Pag-ibig loyalty card. So hindi daw sila tumatanggap ng Pag-ibig loyalty card mga Lods. Next, PhilHealth PBC or paper based card. Next, AFP ID, AFP dependent ID, firearms license. So next tayo, Overseas Filipino Workers ID, OFW ID. Next, Overseas Workers Welfare Administration ID, OWA ID. Next, Seaman's Books and Seafarers Registration Certificate. Next, Integrated Bar of the Philippines ID, IBP ID for lawyers. Next, Voters ID, PBC or paper-based card. Next, Student ID issued by a school, college, or university, duly signed by the principal or head of school. LBC considers a school ID to be valid within 6 months after school term ends or 6 months after expiry date of the ID. So yan mga Lods, ha, maliwanag. Next, Department of Social Welfare and Development, DSWD, Certificate ID for Peace or Pantawid Pamilyang Pilipino ID, Solo Parent ID. Next, Employment ID. Next, Barangay Certification or Barangay ID. Next, for foreign customers, foreign passport alien certification card, ACR or Dolly Alien Employment Card. Next, Philippine Identification System, PhilSys, Philippine Identification Card, PhilID, and its digital version, ePhil, or the printed ePhil ID. So yan ha mga Lods, maliwanag kung ano yung mga acceptable valid ID na tinatanggap ni LBC for remittance. So maraming salamat mga Lods, hanggang sa muli, paalam!